Hello guys, Zueljin here, and welcome back to another episode of Savage Lands, where the lands are quite savage. I hope you guys are having an awesome day, and I want to say thanks for all the amazing support on the series. Guys, as always, if you do enjoy the videos, give me some dap on that like button to show your support, and you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. So, we're heading out back today. I tried to go a little bit further, and I needed some tin and some coal, and there's one of those stupid golem things. I don't think it's wise to go out with one of those chasing us. Those tree things are okay. The bear things, they're tolerable too. I know I could beat those. The golem things, I don't know. I did build a resurrection pike right here, so if things got really nasty, I could just, I could fix it up. Actually, the golem thing seems to be kind of gone now. Yep, there's just two tree things, and I'm not really worried about those. Alright, so the plan is to get a little bit of coal, and I haven't seen any, so I really need to explore around here. I did find some more copper. I did find a little bit of tin, although that was a good bit out. Because so was the copper, kind of. But the name of the game right here is to get coal, because as you saw, I was trying to craft a smeltery, or a forge. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to allow me to, like, set up permanent shop here. I would like to go to my original area and get some of my resources that I left there. But honestly, there is nothing specific that I'll need that I can't, like, acquire again. I have all of my best stuff with me now. And as far as this place, like, I am seriously lost. I have no idea what's what. I was kind of looking for landmarks and stuff where I came from. And I really can't tell. I know there's a mountain that's like a little bit this way. What I think I'm going to do is just go back into the forest. Let's see, I am a little bit low on health from my last kind of venture out here, so I'll use a couple bandages. And I've been contemplating whether like making a naked run and just trying to look around, or using all of my supplies and means necessary to survive and find my way. And I think that this is the best method. I don't want to lose anything, but because I have the resurrection pike and because there's a because there's the death marker, I don't really think it can hurt. All right, so I'm thinking that we go a little bit deeper here and kind of see what's what. It's like we're on another island, but there's some mountain and stuff over here. This road, I want to say, takes me back to where those two bridges were, like that split. So this might be the case. Alright, I should probably, while I'm not running for my life, should probably try to moderately conserve my stamina here. Alright, let's see what's over this mountaintop. I don't know if it's much of a mountaintop, it's more like a hilltop, you know what I mean. Anything trying to kill me over here? Nope, it's fine. All right, we can choose to go a little bit fast. I did bring a little bit of food, did I? Yes, and it's a cooked kilot meat, or I don't know, maybe it's kilot. That's the Cajun French word for pants. You say, you know, like, put your kilots on, we're going. All right. Well, this does not look familiar in the slightest. That looks familiar. I think we're just gonna go ahead and fight it. Don't spore me. This thing actually looks like a little bit different, like a different color. It's like blue. Man, you are evil looking, dude. How about that? Magic. Oh, it's magic. Oh my god. Alright, he's dead, and we're almost. Okay, it's okay. What did we get here? Some flint? Yeah, that's always what we wanted. Raw goat meat we'll take. Son of a gun. Okay, this was the way I was heading, right? I don't want to get lost. I don't even remember anymore. I'm pretty sure that this was the way we were heading. Oh, man. Okay. So, nothing out on this side, specifically. Man, I was really hoping that I would see. I thought this was a road that led me to where we were originally, but it does not look like it. There's some... I remember the icebergs and stuff. So, I mean, there's icebergs everywhere, but this seems like an area that I'm familiar with. I'm going to continue following this coast here. Uh-huh. There's a little bit of... there's the bridges and stuff. I was right. Okay. My little sense of direction is getting a little bit better. Well, I don't know in general if it is. I'm just... in this game, it is. when I'm passing through all those bushes, I should be looking for berries, too. They actually refill your hunger quite well, in fact. Let's go ahead and switch to this. See if I could get a couple berries, maybe. Those are just... I don't want to do those with... I should just jump across right here. That's probably the easiest way. Yeah, I don't need the bushes that don't have the leaves on them. Doing the sticks are just fine. I mean, doing the bushes with the leaves are just fine for the chance of berries. Because I really don't need sticks. There we go. Just as I was saying something, man. Berries. Well, ask and you shall receive, huh? So easy to get. Beautiful. A couple more bushes here. Give me some berries. Berries for me. That was a parody of Peaches. The song Peaches. I forgot who made it. Millions of Peaches. Peaches for me is the way the song went. Anyway. Alright. One more berries. Alright. We doing pretty good. We got 6 berries on us, homies. 6. What the heck is that? It sounds... Oh my god! Are you serious right now? That's the biggest thing I ever saw in my life. We're going to this thing that looks like a church or a tavern. Oh, baby. Make us warm, please. What in the world? How do you fight something that big? We couldn't beat the skeleton. That thing has a hammer that's the size of us. Us, ladies and gentlemen, us. It's as big as us. All right, let's at least get some health and stuff. Oh my, did you just... Are you beating down the building? Are you trying to get to me that bad? I think it is, y'all. I think it is. This does not bode well, my friends. And I'm hiding like a little girl in the corner. Alright. Tell you what. This is not the area that I thought it was, either. Oh my god! It hit me. I don't wanna die today. Wrong timing, I guess. Alright. Any other damage besides my broken helmet? Or almost broken helmet? It doesn't look like it. Let me get some health back. We definitely don't wanna fight this thing. Like, and the storm is coming. Dang it! This is going to make it really, really difficult to navigate. I think I'm just going to sit it out while I have... At least I have some place... Can you imagine if that thing was following us with... Hey, I'm trying to talk! Would you imagine if this thing was following us in this storm and we couldn't get away from it? I wish I had something that I could throw at it right now. Maybe some rocks or whatever? Do I have any stone? I do have some stones. You know what? We may as well. Why not? Oh, you can throw them pretty fast. I didn't even realize, man. We'll wait until it comes back in front. Hey, you big stupid! Oh, missed. I'm gonna waste all my rocks here. You can get stones so easy, though. Maybe that's how we do it. We just pelt them with rocks. Where's he at? I hit him. Oh my god. Alright, rocks didn't even come close to hurting a thing. Oh my gosh. You're so screwed right now. Oh my god, at least I can make some more bandages and stuff, right? Cloth shreds. let's make some basic bandages now. We don't want to use them all. We need cloth shreds for torches, so gotta be careful with that. We do have 10 bandages, though, and we definitely do not need to worry about throwing stones at this thing. So, let me let the storm pass, and then we'll head out. Oh, wait, that would actually be a good kill. Where'd it go? It doesn't look like... I think it left us alone. But the goat is also gone. Yeah, I don't wanna go out in the storm. Let me let the storm pass, you guys. I'll be right back. Alright, guys. So the storm has cleared. There is a skeleton over there. I don't see... Oh, there's a few skeletons. They all have hammers. This is probably a pretty tough place. I mean, being that there's that giant, that might just be a boss for the area. You know, I'm not incredibly concerned with that. I just need to get home to my original spot. Either that or find some place that I can mine coal and get back to... Oh, there's Worm's Guard Tower. I really wish that thing would render in closer than where it is. Okay, there's some cows and stuff. I could just refill my meat over here as well. I think I will. I think I'm gonna try to get a little bit of meat while I'm hunting here. I don't know, will I be able to catch this cow? I know IRL, you can't catch a cow. Not unless you're like an Olympic athlete or something. These things can be really, really fast. Pretty much hoping that he just gets stuck. So I can slay him in his butt. Oh yeah, baby. Chasing him. There we go. Alright. We got cow meat. I don't think I need animal bones, but I'll take it just in case I need like a sewing kit or something. Okay. Where's the tower again? Alright, I was about to go back to the place that I was before. That's how turned around I get when I lose sight of what I'm doing. Like in the immediate... Okay, now we got more of those frost tree things. I got plenty of stamina left. I'll juke them a little bit around these rocks. We can jump and they can't. Alright, I think I just need to make it like over this. I don't know if it's even possible to do that. I don't know, it might be too steep. They might not want you doing that. Alright, well, at least we know a general direction. Let's go back down. I'm trying to play it like Skyrim. Just walking over steep cliffs and mountains and stuff. Okay, no problem here. Also, I should have my torch out to prolong my temperature. Okay. So let's go around this way. Eventually, we'll get to a point that we recognize that we can just go directly to. And I know this is gonna seem weird, but I'm pretty sure I can get back to the place that I was coming from my original spawn, just because I traveled that way so many times through death. And on the way back, it's a little bit, it's not as familiar, you know? Alright, there's a skeleton. I think we're pretty good here. I'm gonna keep trying to make the perimeter here until I see something. Alright, relax. Rest. Rest, catch your breath. Okay, what kind of... Is this copper? If this is copper, I'll stop for it. Actually, if it's coal, I need that too. Big time. Big time. I didn't recognize it. I thought it was... Coal was a lot blacker. I guess that's it. Take what we can get. Alright. In fact, around the mountain that the tower was, that's where I got all my original coal. Well, maybe not all of it, but most of it. Yep, you see, that's probably a cold node too. Uh-huh. Ooh, that's pretty good. Alright. I'm gonna have to pick and choose what I bring. I can make a couple more bags, most likely. Just to make sure that I can hold everything at my original camp. And when I say everything, I just mean everything that's important. Not like the very basics. I'm not gonna bring all the extra stone hatchets and hammers and stuff that I have. Okay, yeah, this is coal too. Actually, no, this is tin. I think. This might be copper. It might not be either of those. What is that? Iron. Oh, what? Oh, baby. But look how long it takes to mine. Well, being that we actually found iron is awesome, though. And this is at the base of the Wormsguard Tower? Is that where we're at? I mean, this is the same mountain, I do believe. Baby. Well, I tell you what, we thought copper was rare. This stuff is rare. Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, too. I guess it depends on how much of it I get and how much I need. Like, if I can use some iron to make, like, a weapon or even armor, that would be unbelievable. I think we'll be able to get at least two more pieces out of here. That being the first. I know it's monotonous just mining, guys, but it's kind of part of the game. I'm trying not to do too much of it when it's like okay, I need to go get 40 tin. I'm not gonna mine all that as an episode, you know? Alright, so we have some iron now. Good. Good, 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 good. Also, my hammer is almost broken. I think I'm gonna have to use it to get some whetstone really, really soon here. Okay, there's one of those. It's one of those things. There's a few of them. Holy cow. Alright. Alright, we gotta be real careful here. We don't wanna aggro them. I don't wanna aggro them at all. I'm gonna go around it, like, right here. And just make a quick right. Okay, I think we're clear. That was also some sort of ore. I think we're safe. Okay, we're definitely gonna need to find a rock that I could get whetstone from soon. I don't remember this area. I think I'm on the other side of where the Worms Tower is. This is apparently, it's a big area. I think I might be a little bit too far on one side. Being that I found iron, it's very possible we may have just found... Oh my gosh, that scared the heck out of me. Oh, and it was my torch breaking. Alright, let's see if we can craft another one right quick. Dang, man. Torch. Craft. Oh my gosh, that scared the heck out of me. Gah. Alright, is this something that I can mine? No, I really need to get a whetstone, man. I really do. Okay, let's keep going around here. Yeah, there's some bad stuff I'm hearing. Bad stuff, y'all. Okay, here is the river. And I know there's something behind me, so I'm gonna avoid going down to that river. I'm just getting a little bit far away from these tree things. Alright, time to rest my stam. Cold's still doing good, I should probably eat. Give myself a little bit of like a margin of stamina here. Okay, I can start sprinting again. Man, this tower area is so large. Can I mine this? Tell me I can. Yes. Oh, give me a whetstone, man. I gotta be careful that I don't get attacked from the side, too. Before my hammer breaks, if you wouldn't mind. Okay, that was all I had, but I did get a whetstone. Nice. Okay, repair. Tin hammer. Alright, good. Now guess what I'm gonna do. Get another whetstone. Or two. I have a few on me just in case. I don't want to spend all day mining whetstone. But I think it's at least important. As long as I looked for this one. What's that over there? I saw some movement out the corner of my eye. Come on, baby. Give me a whetstone. Quit playing. Alright, that's as much as I could get out of it. And I did get one whetstone. Alright, good. There's more stones in the area, but I really think one is good enough. I should pick up the rest of the, oh, there was another one, too. I should pick up the clay and stones. It's not gonna hurt having them. I could always dump them. I mind them. I deserve them. Okay, even if that's not what I was going for. Alright, rabbit skeletons. This looks like a pretty basic enemy and wildlife thing. So I don't think I'm gonna be in real trouble here. I think I'm gonna be pretty good. Hopefully, I'm near my original spawn point. That would be really nice. I mean, being that the tower is, like, in sight of me, I would think that I am. Well, this area is kind of weird to traverse. I don't want to get stuck on any rocks. Alright. I think... Oh man, don't tell me. Is that my original spot? I think that's the second town I ever came across. No, that's definitely where my resurrection spike is. I'll be dadgum. Well, the good news is I got coal and I got tin and stuff. I cannot believe we went all the way around like that. But we did get to accomplish our mission here, so I should just be able to finish up my furnace. And we came back with some iron and stuff. Plus, we'll probably be able to mine that for more clay and whetstone if we need to. Yeah, we definitely can mine some of those for that. Alright, so what do we need for this? We needed some coal. Okay, now we need stone slabs, which we're just gonna make. Okay, stone slab. I want to go a little bit further in just to make sure. Okay, stone slabs. I needed... we need the workbench to craft them. Alright, well, that does it for what I wanted. Stone slabs. Okay, now I can just apply to this. Oh, baby. Now we can smelt the ores we were trying to smelt earlier. Oh man, alright. Copper ingots. Nice. We're gonna need some more coal to do anything else further, but I think I'm gonna go hunting for a little bit more coal, and then I think I'm going to try to smelt what I can in that iron department and see what we can make, but that is gonna have to wait till next episode, you guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, give me some dap on that like button and show your support. And you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos, guys. Thanks so much for watching. As always, this is Zueljin signing off. And we'll see you next time.